pronounce the three last letters in the Swedish alphabet O, A, Ö. I like Swedish first. If you can pronounce those three, you are a true Swede. So, if you can't pronounce it, you're not a true Swede. Or the difference between E, E, E. I don't think E, E. Yes, you're pronouncing exactly like you should, Mrs. Mustache or Jenny. I'm going to always call you Jenny because that's the name I know you are from. Of by. Yeah. E, E. That's a really Y and I. Wait, am I going to presume direct control? We know Swedish. Why are you speaking English with us? Okej, om ni vill att jag ska prata svenska så. Jag kan prata svenska. Ni förstår nog inte ett ord vad jag säger. What question though?